He's the main star of the Hulu series Marvel's Runaways. Welcome, Rhenzy. Feliz, how are you?
I'm doing amazing.
Good to see you.
Thank you so much.
So you're 21.
Yes.
But when you were younger, did you ever dream that you would get to be in a Marvel show and play one of these characters?
Not at all. I grew up watching that Spider-Man movie, the big Marvel
one
with Tobey Maguire, and that set me on fire. And so, growing up, I played baseball, and it wasn't until I came out to LA like 5-6 years ago that I started acting. So no, never had the dream of making, you know, being the lead in a Marvel series.
Well, your name, you're either going to be a famous athlete or an actor.
Yeah,
that is awesome.
Agreed.
I like it. No, thank
it's
you.
A
yeah,
great
my
name.
Mom made it up, Rhenzy. She just kind of saw Ramses, like in the name Ramses,
right.
Switched it up a little bit. Put a little flair on it,
a little flair.
It
worked. It was so heartwarming when
you
said that your favorite part of getting this role was your mom's reaction.
Yeah, yeah, that's the best part because, you know, you'll get the call and that's very exciting because it's something you work so hard for. But getting to see your mom appreciate, like, enjoy that as much as you do or even more than I do.
Yeah.
That part for me, like, seeing her how proud she is in me, that made made it all worth it.
Oh, that's great. You know, it's interesting because you've only been acting, you said, for like 5 or 6 years. Is that right?
I got here 5 or 6 years ago at LA. I didn't start acting until like a year and a half into it. So I've been acting for maybe 4 years now.
That's a pretty big gig to get.
Yeah, that's what they say. I started off like my senior year of high school. I got an agent and mm-hmm. within a couple months I had a job. And then about a year I had Marvel's Runaways. So it kind of happened really quickly.
Right.
I'm enjoying
it. Are you pinching yourself?
Far. Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, let's take a look at a clip from Marvel's Runaways.
That guy got away with military-grade gauntlets.
I thought you said they don't work.
I've been tinkering.
Wait, did he take anything else? Alex, you still have the money?
Please, you gotta allow myself to get robbed blindly, Chase. Oh, no.
He's gone. Way to go, Wilder. You were supposed to be on lookout.
Very nicely done.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I always wonder when you're playing a character like this that it's like with so much make-believe, you know, supernatural and powers and superpowers and all that. Does that make you a stronger actor or is it about the same as any other role?
No, I guess you got to use your imagination a bit more.
Right.
Right. This show actually has taught me so much. I've never been a series regular before. I've never been like the lead of a show. And so just it taught me a lot about fatigue
mm-hmm.
and a lot about like maintaining, having that energy to come in every day. I don't know how you guys do it. You guys have to come in here like every day at 5 in the morning. That's what it taught me.
That'd be nice.
Oh, no. You're kidding. Is it really true?
That's okay, though. Yeah.
Totally.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Okay. So you have to learn. You have to adapt. You have to adjust to that. You kind of have to get your 8 hours, and I like to sleep with 8 hours. Otherwise, I feel like I can't function.
Mm-hmm.
So you got to learn how to get your sleep in before the day's up. Yeah.
You are charming. You've got such
you
a good energy.
Oh, thank you.
It's nice having you in today. Thank you. Good luck with everything.
I appreciate it. Thank you so much.
And you guys can stream season 2 of Marvel's Runaways on Hulu right now. It looks really good. Thanks again for coming in.
Thank you, guys.
Great to.